Hello and welcome. Thank you so much for listening and watching. In today's Truth Talk, I want to introduce a concept. It's called automatic positive thinking. So a few years ago, after my marriage ended, I was diagnosed with mass depression. And one of the first things that I did is I got a journal and I was writing down all of my thoughts, essentially. And I think at that time I had Googled something about negative thoughts because I realized much of what I was experiencing was negative. It was focusing on fear and anxiety. And I came across something called ANTS, automatic negative thinking or thoughts. And so what I would do is just anytime I had a negative thought, I would just write it down in my journal. And it turns out there was a lot. So almost every few seconds, the things were popping up. And they tend to cluster around a subject or an experience or people or relationships, whatever it is. So for a long time, I was actually just keeping track of those. And then over time, they started to dissipate and they became less impacting on my life. And then at a certain point, I start to just ask myself the question, wow, I'm analyzing these negative thoughts a lot, but rarely, never actually, do I ever visualize or even think about the opposite. So what I started to do is anytime I had a negative thought, and I would actually go into it. Okay, well, what are my fears? What are my anxieties? What are the possibilities? And then on another side of the paper, I would actually start to list, well, what does the opposite of that world look like? What is the potential opposite? And so I would write all about that. And what I start to realize is that as soon as I start to write down the opposite possibilities, something was starting to shift in my mind. The anxiety would leave me, the stress would leave me, and I would start to be able to see what is possible. So I did that for a long time, and then now it's become more of a practice that is almost habitual. It happens naturally. So when I have something that gives me anxiety or gives me stress, I just take a moment, I pause, I take a breath, and I visualize the opposite. I create a little short list in my mind, and I say, okay, I'm going to move in that direction. I'm going to give that energy. So that's it. I hope that helps you. So as these are just automatic positive thinking, let's do it together. And have a beautiful day, and sending you lots of love wherever you are. Thank you so much again for listening and watching. And as always, live your positive truth.